One student out of 25 have chosen to go this route. She has really picked up on the Notes app. Other than that, pretty much everyone is doing paper and pencil, which is fine. I still did not have to run off the test at all.